Welcome back everybody, here on Johnson Racing, it's your favorite German potato. Let me tell you, drag tires change everything in Forza Horizon 4. In today's video, I'm going to showcase you this caddy-like limo, which shouldn't be more than a meme, with its 715 kilowatts, so almost 1000 horsepower, almost 2000 kilogram. It's a front-wheel drive car and features 6.7 handling. How good is it? So the question is it going to be a fast meme or a slow meme? With set drag tires. It's still featuring FWD, and as you can see, the start was pretty good considering we're having a front wheel drive right now. And whoa, it's still a boat. Number three in the Ford Coupe from 1932. That's a pretty old car though. But yes, my car is big, my car is long. That sounds wrong, doesn't it? Anyway, we are almost in the lead, starting from the middle here in this race. Starting in the middle of the pack, and it's Team Red versus Team Blue, the Johnson Racing community. If you want to race with us, guys, don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe to be part of our amazing racing community. And on Discord, we are announcing these sessions. And right now, I'm already in the lead, but this is actually way too early. And yes, this is a limo, guys. We are racing A-Class. In this class, you normally have cars like the Bone Shaker, sometimes the Shelby Cobra, Daytona, and Alfa Romeo Giulia. These are the OP cars, but well, we've got drag tires now. The limo doesn't really work here in this part, as you can see. So let's see what's going on in the next one. Number three on second. So let's see how he's actually challenging me in his Ford Coupe from 1932, and yes guys, I'm back. It took me a while for this Forza video, but now guys, I'm here once again. And oh my god, the limo. Yes, it's a boat, but as you can see, it's handling surprisingly well. Too well, actually. Too well. Drag tires, front wheel drive, guys. Yep, it's working. Is it an OP car? That's the question now. We actually have to answer, as you already see, well, the limo is just going straight compared to all these cars. And where's the set front wheel drive understeer? It's not really there anymore. No understeer. I mean, the car is going straight, of course, when you just throttle in the middle of the turn or afterwards. But it grips, it grips. That's the good part of it. And is number three catching me? That's the question. He might have more speed. So yeah guys, these drag tires are definitely changing a lot. And this is not the last race for today, this is just the first one. We're also having handling tricks, we're going to have a speed track. And let's see. So, in the three game, I really want to know if he's also using drag tires, or if it's just like, yeah, a normal race tire build, or let's say sport tire. I don't really know. Is it a speed build? Oh, he's coming there. No! He's probably going to win this race, I guess. No, number three, go away! Oh my god, he's flying! No! That's not fair! That's not fair at all! Number three, did you just find another broken car in the game? Take a look at it, guys! But also, this limo, compared to a Bone Shaker, for example, which only features something like 280 top speed here on this straight, my limo has already 305. Let's head straight to the next track. Well, this tiny city track in the limo, that's going to be interesting. That's going to be very, very interesting. Guys, let me also tell you, this tune is made by Rocklxd. Rocklxd, he's one of the best tuners in the game, probably. He's a very, very good one. Many of these OP Bone Shaker tunes actually come from him, so you definitely want to check it out. And now let's see how I'm fighting through the pack in my big limo here. As you can see, the handling is great. The handling is just great. And the camera even doesn't really know what to do with the car. It feels so weird because of the handling. Okay, we can't overtake these people in the skyline. And yeah, this lobby actually features some very good cars. We've got the Ford GT40, MK1 for example. We've got the Skyline, we've got a Honda NSX 92. So yeah, many great cars in here actually. And yeah, the limo is just beating them easily. And there is number three once again. Oh, he died slightly. Oh, jumpy, jumpy, missing the checkpoint. Oh, press F to pay respect in the comment section, guys, for Jumpy. No, rip him. Goodbye, buddy. It was great to know you. But now I'm hunting Film Experte and CJ. And boy, is it great to be back here in Forza Horizon 4, guys. Always so much fun to race with you. And yeah, it's not the last time. It's definitely not the last time, guys. Tell me in the comment section, which other drag cars do you know? Drag tire cars, of course. So that we can test them, guys. It's actually pretty new. There are some, I already know some of them, which I want to showcase you in the future. And today, yeah, the limo is one of the first. And as you can see, the limo seems to be a pretty good overall car in A-class. And now, imagine racing this car in ranked adventures and going on everybody's nerves, racing this one, and then nobody can overtake you. So awesome, so awesome. So we are hunting Film Experte in the Ford GT40. I made this mistake. And the Ford GT40 was definitely one of the better cars in A-Class before everything happened, with all the drag tire tunes and so on. And here we go, catching Film Experte. By the way, he was in the community clash, in our community, he was on 4th. So he's a very fast driver in this community. And now we only have CJ in front of us, who's also racing a drag tire tune. It's the Skyline R32. So, can I catch him? I'm behind you, CJ. I am behind you. Can you handle the Johnson pressure in the last lap? That's my question for you now. Can you do it, CJ? Oh, we are there. Oh, we're there. As you can see, the acceleration of this car is pretty good, especially the mid-speed acceleration. And CJ, he's feeling my breath now, and oh, he's a bit late there. He's a bit late. Oh, we're there. Oh, CJ. This is actually intense. Ah, I'm too late. I can't handle the Johnson pressure right now. It's on. It's still on. Having a much better line here than CJ. Oh, we're heading into the last turn. And oh my god, what did I tell you? It's all about the last turn. It's all about the last turn. Is he successful with the cutback? No, he's not. I'm winning the second race, and goddamn, it was pretty intense. So we already had a handling trick. We had a mid-speed track, which means we need a speed track. And as you can see, number 3 is just waiting, so that he's last, because, well, you've seen the races before, the speed, especially the acceleration of his car, well, it's just mental. So let's see, guys, let's see. A good overall car needs acceleration, handling, and speed. We've already seen that the acceleration is pretty good at the, and that the handling is also very, very good. So we'll see, guys, how it's actually here on Colossus. Yeah, one of the, yeah, speediest tracks on the game, in the game, let's say. So we'll see. Everybody just taking the OP line here. OP lines! But well, nobody just took it as good as me. Overtaking Jumpy. I'm actually a fan of Colossus, you know this, so let's see. Closing the line, closing the door here. Breezy, go on! Breezy the Bat, also racing the NSX. So my speed should be slightly better than the speed from the others here. The question is, can number 3 catch us? Oh, somebody died. Levy died, I just saw it. We're close to Sandugas. So we're getting closer to Film Experte here on the straight. The car isn't that fast, but we're getting closer as he's racing the Ford GT40 MK1. One of the best overall cars in this class, well, before everything was changed. We just talked about it, guys. So let's see. Number 3, where is he? On 5th already. So this is going to be interesting. This is going to be intense. Oh yeah, I see him back there. And now we overtook Film Experte. So guys, tell me in the comment section, what do you think about this development in terms of drag tires? Do you like it? What do you think? Is it too unrealistic for you that these drag tires are turning so well, combined with some, yeah, interesting tuning setups? So yeah, very interesting topic in my opinion. I mean, it's an arcade racer, so yeah, it should be okay, shouldn't it? Oh, there he comes, guys. There he comes. No. No. He told us before that the top speed of his car isn't actually that good, but it's reaching it so fast. The top speed is something like 320, 330 kilometers per hour. That's also something the limo can reach on a long straight, as you can see right now. But it's just taking so much longer to reach it. Number three is racing an RWD beast. So it's a completely different car. And I'm just messing up this turn. Just like he was doing. No. Oh, number three, what happened there? What is he doing? What's that? Number three messing it up, and then I was also paralyzed by it. So let's close the door. Let's fight now. Number three. Yes, because of your mistakes. What's going on here? What a mistake there. What a mistake. I was so confused. Oh man, I'm also in gear number five right now. What a noob. So let's get back to fourth now. To just go back to fifth now, and yeah, well, he's there. He's just flying once again. Okay. Big roadblock. Big roadblock. Okay, guys. You know what we're trying now? We are just ramming him off at the end. Number three, you're not going to pass. You shall not pass! Goodbye, number three, goodbye! Oh no, it's not over yet. No, he's still there. No! 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 Oh, that's not fair at all. No, number three. You bastard. Okay, guys, that's it for today. A funny recording session. We had a lot of fun, and this is going to be a drag race now. I mean, oh, blocking me now so that Kinshore is winning this race. That's okay, guys. Don't forget to smash the like button. Try this car, Rocklxd, that's the tuner, and I see you next time.